An automation widget is really a mini portal. So if I open it here, this is what the automation widget looks like. And as you can see, it's sort of a mini portal for submitting assignments. You can see the language combinations, you can see a selection of services. In this case, I'm using translation. And anybody accessing the widget can simply load the files there or paste the text. So let me just put for translation. The system will also automatically analyze the text or the files that you have put there. Of course, every single file that is supported by MemSource can be submitted via the widget. Here, you can also see a quoting information. So the automation widget can also have attached to it a price list that will generate a quote or an estimate based on some criteria, which I'll show you in a bit. And it will show directly what it would cost to perform this assignment. Everyone using the widget needs to verify themselves. So you will be able to tell who submitted the request, who wants to translate this, and you have a contact information for the person. They can also specify a due date, for example this, and if there is some external ticketing system, they can also put the purchase order number here, so it's easier to track the information or the assignment between the two systems. And of course, if there needs to be any note, for example, how the project should be handled, it can also be put there. When we actually do submit this, the file or the text doesn't go into a mailbox or some repository, but what actually happens is it creates a project in the MemSource account, which is this one. And as you can see, some of the information have been filled in. We have the files, we have the analyses generated, we have quotes. But what is most interesting about the widget is that it can have the project templates attached to it. So actually, settings that you save in the project templates can be applied through the widget. So all those clients, domains, subdomains, assignments of linguists can be done via the widget as well. So it also automates the project, but takes it a step further from the project template, because you no longer need to select those fields or apply the template and then put the files there, but the widget will actually do that for you.